This video is brought to you by our sponsors, GoDaddy. Want to get your own personal domain like a .com or .net? Then go to GoDaddy.com and use the promo code FIRE10 to get 10% off.
Cole Phelps and Jack Kelso. With some people, it's as simple as chemistry. Two guys who should have been friends, but their personalities got in the way. Phelps, a good guy, wound way too tight. And Kelso, a quiet man who could never walk away from fight.
Well, it's a shame you don't like to talk about it, Cole.
Ralph, friends who want to stay friends don't discuss religion or politics. In my case, you can add the war to that.
I know that bum. Wendell Bowers. I put him away before he jumped parole. Get after him, Phelps. I'll head him off in the car.
Wendell Bowers! Stop! LAPD!
You can go screw yourself.
Why, you!
Watch it!
He's hiding in the alley!
Bowers! Hold it right there!
Stop now or I will shoot! I won't tell you again, Wendell.
Jesus, Doug! Watch your fire! Give it up, Wendell!
Stay the hell away from me!
You've got to be kidding!
You fucking asked for it! There's no way I'm going back inside! I've done my time!
It's over, Bowers!
You assholes already screwed me once.
Give it up, Bowers. There's nowhere left to go.
Looks like we've got the place to ourselves.
Come on.
Doing, Wendell? Your parole officer's feeling lonely. He's got a hole in his life for an asshole like you. You can make it up to him in 10 years' time. Watch your head. This hump will be back in the Iron Hotel by tomorrow night. Nice work, Cole. You run track in high school?